This is the story of El Luto, a man who was born to be hunted like a wild animal because he was poor. But he refused to accept his fate, and today his honor has been restored.
Was only 19 and was sentenced to die for something that somebody else did and blamed on El Lute. Then they changed it to life and so he could escape. From then on they chased him and searched for him day and night all over Spain. But the search was in vain for El Lute. He had only seen the dark side of life, the men they called El Lute. And he wanted a home just like you and like me, in a country where all would be free. So he taught himself to read and to write. It didn't help El Lute. He was one who had dared to escape. Overnight they had to find El Lute.
Soon the fame of his name spread like wildfire all over the land. Price on his head, people still gave him bread, and they gave him a hand. For they knew he was right, and his fight was their fight.
No one gave you a chance in the Spain of those days. On the walls, every place they had put up the face of El Lute. And he robbed where he could, just like once Robin Hood. They finally caught him, and that seemed the end. But they caught him in vain, 'cause a change came for Spain. He had only seen the dark side of life, the man that